time to get cute. Because how I look right now, baby, no. Like, period. So, what's up, y'all? It's your girl, Breeze Kusum, and I am back with another video. So make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to your girl channel. Hit that notification bell so y'all know when I post a video. And today, as y'all read by the title, y'all finna get cute with me so I can do some TikToks and take my pictures, okay? Period. So make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe like I said. And let's get right into the video. So today, I'm just gonna do a little simple quick makeup tutorial for real quick. I'm gonna start with my eyebrows. I don't know if everybody else do that, but too bad y'all see me doing it. So I'm not good at my eyebrows because I'm not good at my eyebrows. So we just finna see what I can do. I do this every time I put makeup on. I'm never good at doing my eyebrows. So, but if somebody wanna come do them for me, I mean, like, you can. Okay. Not good. Like, I'm not good at my eyebrows, literally. Cause you can be telling the difference on which one is thicker, and I be so mad. But that concealer be coming through, so I ain't tripping. It's really nothing to trip over. But I be trying though, like for real. And it's probably gonna take me some time to like get used to doing them, or yeah, whatever. So anyway, this is the concealer I use. This right here, this is the bomb, the biggity bomb. So all I do is go under there, then put some up there. Simple. Y'all know how to do makeup, hopefully. But I'm not really good at makeup. I'm just gonna let y'all know that. Cause I'm not, and I'm not gonna sit here and lie to y'all. Cause I don't. Period. Of course you gotta blend it in, but I'm gonna take some more and just go down the bottom soon. Cause the color I'm probably gonna wear, the eyeshadow color, I really don't know yet. Cause my outfit, I'm gonna show y'all my outfit in a minute, or maybe after the video, wherever it pops up at. But I just be putting some concealer under my eye too. So, like I said, I'm not good at makeup. And if you got a problem with it, then leave. Peace out.
Really, nigga?
So, what I'm finna do now, I'm gonna go in with this. And I'm gonna just do like that. Because, like, when you put the makeup on, that's how you want it to look. Like, I'm gonna show y'all. You know what I'm talking about. If y'all do y'all makeup, y'all know what I'm talking about. Because concealer really, like, be hooking the makeup up. So now I'm finna go in with this. And just do like this. You know, get a little smear. To, like, blend it in some. How y'all been? I been good. That's great. Good to hear. Okay. Good to hear. That's just on next. My brows are looking. And they turned out good. To me. Damn. Period. Hey, because it's hot outside. And today ain't no telling what the temperature is. So what I'm going to do, I'm probably just going to put like a little on. And because it's hot outside. Because I ain't trying to sweat my makeup off, and it's low-key too hot for us to be wearing makeup. So that's all y'all see me putting on my face today, because like I said, it's hot outside, and you know I'm outside, but I'm not finna burn up. Okay. And that's just on that. It's just on that. So right now I'm just blending it in. Probably not too much, so it probably won't work, but I'm gonna make it work. So either way it go, eyebrows done. Check. So now I'm finna go in with my eyeliner. Because you already know I'm wearing some eyelashes today. Because your pictures gotta look cute, okay? I mean, I don't need makeup to look cute. I don't. So don't think that. Period. But I still want to put some eyelashes on and get cute. So that's all about the video. So I'm not good at this. So I'll be right back because I need to look in a big mirror instead of this. So see if y'all can tell only. But I like it. Ooh. So now I'm finna go ahead and put my strip lash glue on my eyelashes. So these how my eyelashes look. A little dirty, but it'd be alright because I'm still gonna look cute, period. So I don't really put that much glue on my lashes, but today I guess I am, because I don't want to come off and then it's hot outside and it's probably go, you know, slip off. Because it is hot outside. So, I'm going to share my outfit real quick. So, this is like a short little half shirt, tank top, half. This is how the back look. It's cute. Like, once I put it on and y'all see how I look in it, it's cute. And these are leggings. I love these leggings. Like, come on. Your girl is going to be... Stop playing. And see, I already got the drip on. So, don't do too much. Okay? Don't do too much. But, I'm finna show you how I put my eyelashes on real quick, too. So, I take tweezers. And I just put them on. It's easier with tweezers to me. So. Boom. But I mean, this is how this one look. I always struggle with this eye. And then it be this one. So, come on now. I'll get better at it though. Because like, I'm still learning how to do makeup. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. But I'm going to show y'all. It's just like what I did on the other eye. You got to try not to blink with these though. I'm a killer girl, I'm sorry. We ain't aiming for your body. See, look. Okay. So, we gonna go in with this brown up here. And see how that look. I already know how it look. It's like a dark brown. I like it. It's a cute color. To use it is. So, instead of that smoky color, we gonna use the brown color. Okay, it barely want to show up because I just wiped this brush off like a fool. And I don't have COVID, so don't say that. Y'all know how y'all be coming up with them jokes. But yeah, this is a cute color. Even though it's wet, the brush still wet and it won't work like how I want it to. Oh, my makeup look. I think I did good because I really haven't been wearing makeup lately because I've been putting some stuff on my face to try to clear my bumps. So now, y'all see what I got on. So this finna go. Bye-bye. Okay, bye. We not finna keep. So this is how my outfit look. Okay, period. Side. So I hope y'all like my outfit, period. Cause like, it's the makeup for me. It's the clothing for me. And it's the beauty for me. I hope y'all enjoyed my video. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe to your girl channel. Thank you for watching. Turn the notification bell on so y'all know when I post the video, okay? And until the end, I'll see y'all in the next one.